Returnal. The combat is really interesting and mesmerizing. You got all these bright lights and fast-paced movements to dodge and attack in this roguelike game. It takes a bit of getting used to the combat to truly progress throughout the game. I like that there is an interesting story baked in that with every run, you experience more of the story. I am kind of disappointed with how the story turned out in a way, but without spoiling too much, they don't really tell you the full thing and you have to surmise the actual story of the game. It was fun to play and piece together everything, but then you wonder what the point of some things that were included, and you can chalk it up to the main character is just obsessed with tentacles. Here's some clips of me playing it.
Died so many times, and I think this is pretty deep. I see this literally every time. I'm like, this is a pretty decent run, and then I end up just getting nuked by me being careless. But this feels like a pretty decent run. Bye, this isn't a boss battle. I'm becoming Aquaman. Aquawoman. That thing rumbling at me.
It was too much.
Powers of Fracture Gate.
Too much.
Dude, that just killed me. Like, dude, that shit is fucking loud. What the hell is going on?
The song is so loud. I have to silence it.
Ivan. I'm an idiot. You're gonna tell me twice. Oh, this is where the Octopus obsession began, right here. I could have swore I just saw something standing there. So today we're back at it with Octosi obsession.
I could talk.
You got it.
You need to say I could talk.
What the fuck was I saying?
You said. Yeah.
Oh, right. Dominoes! I saw.
I forgot to switch guns. I'm gonna just keep exploring before I go here. I lied, the door closed behind me. Stupid.
You gotta destroy the tower, that's what I said.
I didn't. My sound, I couldn't hear. Oh, I thought they were empowering the tower.
No.
I'm a fool. That's why, that would make a lot of sense. Like, dude, these guys have so much health. Like, they're regenerating. Like, look at my health, dude. I'm dumb, thank you. I don't want to jinx myself and say I'm set up for, like, the end game, but I'm feeling pretty strong. Alright, this gun is not good for fighting these dudes. No! No! Oh my god! Spawned. Take care of this insane octopus better. That's gonna be like if she like likes octopuses so much and like that's why all the monsters are octopuses, like her subconscious basically is like an octopus. She's essentially an octopus at this point. An octopus?
Octo.
Oh, it's my boy Octo.
I remember you.
You hear that man trying to bust it down there? This is more scarier than Resident Evil 7. Getting chased by an astronaut. Oh, dude is definitely type thick. I don't know what's hitting me. Something is like clapping back and hitting me from behind. After he does one of his abilities. Fuck, man. I'm actually stupid. I was like, there's no way to kill it. My melee probably breaks it.
Man.
Like, I just wonder how many times you're supposed to die. And like how many times you're supposed to view the area before you get the story. Like, you know, like if I didn't die for the entire game, when I learned everything.
I see a tower.
Now a tower's here. Like, what the fuck is that?
In the ruins.
When did the tower get there? The story. one woman. And how she's in love with monsters. Throw under her bed.
No! No! Wait! I had an astronaut!
So that's what the thing that's casting the light looks like.
Oh, yes. To repurpose.
Oh. Xenotype blade weapon.
Perfect. Buddy, I'm home. There's a house?
That can't be here.
Not. I haven't played a game on the controller in mad long. They died tomorrow. What? Oh my fucking god, really? Area, what the f- I'm dead.
Gotta be kidding me! That was a decent run too! I had everything!
That's what happens when you have a fucking shitty gun. Like, I couldn't kill this shit fast enough because it was a slow fucking- It did a lot of damage, but like, it was a fucking long-range missile. Yeah, the arc- I don't know if I fucking have that save. Dude, the dude dunked my ass from deep.